The blight is worse here. If I don't find a Gaia backup, it'll be like this everywhere. That's strange. Those machines don't seem hostile.
Sunshine upon you.
Drums. I should be able to resupply here.
You're that outlander.
I take care of the
wild tell.
Hunters. Danger's about.
An outlander.
Keep your guard up if you're heading southwest of Kronosan. We've had reports of Tenakht rebels in the area. Our scouts are still recovering from their wounds.
I'll keep that in mind.
Sounds like the Atari could use some backup against Tenakht rebels.
Oh, hi! Made a land. May the sun shine upon you.
I think hunter to hunter, let's trade.
Having a good day?
Remember me when you need hunting goods.
Why do you think?
Thank you.
and reclaim.
We should catch up.
Me when you need gear for the hunt.
How are you?
We have more important things to worry about.
You managed to find that strike.
How can I? May the land bloom in your steps. I have armor and garments for sale. Please, come back again. Restrain yourself, Sprout.
Would you spare a moment for an old woman, Huntress?
My dyes can make any armor look new. You're a Nora, aren't you? Haven't seen one since I visited Hunter's Gathering.
I didn't think the Utaru traveled that far east.
I did it for my dyes. I like to see how different tribes use roots and plants to make new colors. It's amazing how the right hue can make armor express so much more than its mere function. I have some samples, if you're interested.
Beautiful.
It's nothing compared to the Tanakh Dyers. They may not be the friendliest of tribes, but if you bring their Dyers plants or samples, they might show you their skills.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Aloy, I promise my rations will help keep your strength up in the wilds. I hope you know there'll always be a warm meal waiting for you here, Aloy.
Thank you, Dane.
I don't know what else to do.
How about you just start by telling me what's wrong?
I'm from Riverhem, to the north. A few days back, I woke to the screams of my neighbors as Tanakh's rebels attacked. They were just scouts, but we barely drove them off. If a full raiding party comes next, we're not fighters. We're done for. I thought the chorus would help us. I thought we all sprouted from the same earth, but it seems an outlander is the only one who even listened to me. Would it be too much to hope that you'd stand with us in this fight?
You said your own people won't help.
The chorus are supposed to speak for all Utaru, and normally I wouldn't question them. But they see outlying settlements like Riverhem as lost lands, no longer under Plainsong's protection. They won't even meet with me to discuss it.
Regala's rebels, do you know why they're attacking you?
You're asking why the sun sets at night. They are Tanakh. They live to fight. As usual, among themselves. But this time my village is caught in the middle. The rebels want to strip it of supplies to feed their campaign against the Western clans.
They're not attacking here. Can't you retreat to Plainsong?
An outlander might find it difficult to understand. All Utaru carry seeds that are planted when we pass. My people have planted many seeds in Riverhim's Grove, a gift from the Barrydeers, which I believe outlanders call the Red Raids. We'll never leave. We sacrifice too much.
If I find myself up north, I'll check in on your people.
I ask nothing more. When you reach the village, look for Q. He's heading up our defenses.
That a cook can do something with this.
Stranger, be on the lookout for poisonous plants. Like...
Need these later, for sure. Machine's tough. Acid's no use here.
Russian police and armed to the teeth. That thing's built to kill.
Thank you.
The cook should know what to do with this. I'll keep some extra on hand. Exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things. prepared. Some useful data. Let's get up there. Bring the drone down to grab its data. Maybe if I jump onto it? Should help. Give up the hunt soon enough. Refill my patch with these later. I think I can shoot it down. take this to your dire later. Sounds like someone's in trouble.
They're all over the place!
Hang in there!
Protect Riverhead!
Go in!
Save those smiles for your families. The Tanakh understand only strength, and ours was a poor display at best. They will be back. You, the one who actually won this fight for us. A word. I want everyone fortifying the pass.
Your warriors seem...
green as early spring. There are children playing with sticks. It's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. that it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault, and if they bring machines with them, we'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
Back when the Tanakh clans pushed back the Carja raiders, I joined the fight.
The Tanakh taught you how to fight?
More than that, they taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Utaru who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now. We may speak freely here.
So, what's the plan?
The plan was making new weapons for my so-called fighters. I sent my best climber, Voss, up the drum route to get the materials we need. Wide maws leave metal pods we use for crafting at its summit. But the derangement has made them as dangerous as the climb to reach them. Voss has yet to return. We have defenses to set up, and we are running out of time. If the Savior of Meridian is willing to lend us her strength a little longer, I believe you can get us what we need.
You know who I am.
Red hair, bow, fights better than 10 warriors put together. You're well known.
I understand what this place means to your people, but you're outnumbered and under-equipped. You can leave, head to safety.
Have you ever seen a flower so small and white? When it falls, it looks like snow in spring. My daughter called them Winter Song. She carried their seeds to the day she drew her last breath. Now those seeds grow in the grove, at the heart of River Hem, planted by my own hands. As do the ones of every brother and sister taken from us during the Red Raids. I will not abandon them.
I'm sorry about your daughter.
The raids took her from me. I found my peace in every Carja that fell beneath my spear. Now all I have left of her is planted in the grove here. No Tanakh will force me out.
Do all Utaru carry seeds with them?
We are given our pouches soon after we're born. When we die, the seeds are buried. A reminder that our deaths bring new life. It is how we remain one with the rhythm of the world.
What makes the path up to the drum route so dangerous?
It's a cave of sunken passages and gaping caverns that only the very skilled can navigate. It serves as a safe haven for my people, but machines have patrolled its deepest passageways ever since the derangement. Even so, River Hem and the Grove live off its waters. We are connected to it as much as we are to the seeds growing behind you.
What exactly do you...
I am the metal weaver of River Hem. But all you really need to know about me is that I plan to keep my people alive. Thanks to you, we might actually have a chance at that.
Tell me more about these metal pods.
They are tricky to collect. The Widmaws sow them. One must be quick enough to gather them before the soil and water take them. But their metal is among the sturdiest I've ever weaved. Without them, our chances of survival are slim.
Well, if there's no convincing you to leave, I guess we're making some weapons.
You have my thanks. There's no time to waste. Follow me. This way. With those pods and a whole lot of luck, we just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground, and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Look to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later. We're here.
I can take it from here. I'll get the pods your people need. Don't worry.
The air around these fields outside.
Guess I better start finding my way up to the top. I need to find a way up there. Shake off this wet. Don't think I'm getting anywhere through here. There doesn't seem to be an easy way to climb in this cave. But if there's tunnels up here, there might be some underwater. Maybe the radius of this. Half through these caves. I can't go up. I need to go down. Were made by machines. I should take a seat pouch to Q. It seems to mean a lot to the Ataru. The human took a lot of damage from all. Cap. Let's find a way up these caves. Stash later.
I time it right, I'll be able to jump and use my polecaster to get to the other side. Made it. Time to find those white moths. one should do. I'll fill up while I can. Check the wide maws for pods. There we go. That should do it. Better get back to Q with these.
break my fall. I got what you needed.
Not a moment too soon. Did you find Voss?
I brought his seed pouch back.
I pray it'll be the last I bury. But now I need to get the weapons ready.
Let's hope it'll be enough.
It'll have to be.
Thank you.
Guess these young ones knew how to aim after all. Even so, we owe you this victory, Huntress.
It wasn't my strategy or craft that got us here, Q. I just brought in some parts.
Even so, I want you to have this. It did good by my people. It'll do good by you.
I'll take good care of it.
Be safe out there.
This will be soon enough. Shock. I find what these machines are made, I'm... There.
Thank you.
still in this fight. Save the extra stock for later.
Ah! clean up your armor. You represent the best of... You should look the part.
So the rumors are true. You must be the soldier who took down Regala's champion. I appreciate the aid you've given our chief. Welcome to the hunting grounds. My name is Avena. I'm the caretaker of the grounds. I make sure they're kept fit for training against machines, whether they be used by our soldiers or our Utaru neighbors.
Same as the Karja, then.
Ah, yes. We've heard those cowards claim the idea of hunting grounds as their own, but our soldiers have been training in places like this since before the clan wars. I'm willing to bet our trials are beyond anything the Karja would dare face. A skilled hunter like you might actually find them challenging, rewarding too. Win our trials and you'll earn stripes. That in turn will garner you some medals. Remnants of our victory against the Karja during the Red Raids. You can take medals to the arena at the Grove, our capital. Its keepers will let you exchange them for the finest weapons and gear our tribe has to offer.
I'll keep that in mind.
I should probably also mention our carver. They make pieces for a popular game of ours. Watching the machines at the grounds gives them inspiration.
You mean Strike?
You know of it. And maybe you should check out their wares. Carvers almost always have extra pieces to trade for the right resources. I should get going then. I have other grounds to inspect, but rest assured they will be open to you. Walk with the ten.
Looking to strengthen your hunting skills, Outlander?
Acid won't do much here.
Thank you.
Ready for anything now. To Gaia back up. It'll be like this every... Taru Shrine. I'm not sure what it means. I think that's one of the Utaru land gods. What's it doing here? If I find the right cauldron, could learn how to override this machine. is full, but my pack has room. Okay, better.
Thank you. That's a lot of fancy gear you got there.